I'm not really sure how it goes.
This week, we are focusing on how we treat each other. We take pride in being open-minded, non-judgmental, inclusive, and understanding of others. Our school is stronger due to our differences in perspective, experiences, interests, style, background, and future goals. If we see people treating others with disregard or disrespect, whether we know them or not, we need to stand up against mistreatment against anyone in our family. This week, we will talk about how and why to stand up against bullying.
Bullying is a major problem in schools. We asked students what the differences are between bystanders and upstanders. Here's what they said.
See, like a bystander can be a friend.
A witness.
Someone who does nothing.
Like being more accepting and like understanding everyone and just like being nice to everyone.
Step in and confront the bully.
If you're seeing someone being bullied, just go up and maybe tell them to stop. Or if you see someone having a bad day, go and talk to them and make them feel better.
Simple things like changing the subject or questioning the behavior can shift the focus. Use humor to redirect the conversation as well. Also, you can stand up to the bully in a group. There are strength in numbers. You can also report the bully if it is okay with the person being bullied. And don't forget to reach out to the person privately to make sure that they know you care.
It says, Bill, I believe this is killing me.
The Lost and Found is getting full again. Please stop by to see if something belongs to you. If you've lost anything in the weight room, stop by the front desk.
It is not too late to celebrate the moments that matter. Our formal ordering day at school has passed for ordering gowns, caps, tassels, jewelry, and other wearable items. However, you can still order up until December 12th at the current fall prices. Go to www.jostens.com, choose your school, and place your order. Pricing will go up after December 12th.
Canned Food Drive, time to bring in those cans. It's running now through December 7th. Bring in your cans to your first period to support our local food bank and community. Don't forget, every dollar is three cans. Go Bears!
FBLA members, there will be an important meeting on Friday during Bear Time B. You will sign up for competitive events and we will also distribute fundraiser information. Everyone must attend or check in with Fab or Boyer by Friday.
It's time to bring in those cans. The Canned Food Drive is now through December 7th. Bring any canned food to first period to help support our local food bank and community. Remember, every dollar equals three cans.
Mr. Bassett's first period won the first day of the Canned Food Drive with 24.7 cans per student. Congratulations. Keep up the good work. And don't forget, go Bears!
Well, I'm sure that I could be.
For lunch today, we have toasted turkey and a toasted cheese sandwich and vegetable soup.